Welcome back, adventurers. My name is Campaign, and today we'll be continuing our quest in Subnautica. Let's see, today we'll be dealing with slightly better graphics, because I borrowed someone else's toaster. I'm going down the escape pod. Whatcha-pa! Whatcha-pa! Whoopsh! 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 Get some motherfucking coral now. Ooh, that's a pretty. Back down to the deep. Hello, deep. You deep. Deepness. Oh, I have to. Watch out! What is this? Get back here. Silver. Cut creep vibrant knife. Die. Whoa. Unlocked a blue. Ooh, rebreather. Wiring kit and fiber mesh. Need creep vine. Ooh, let's get some creepy vine samples. Whatcha? Ooh, what now? What else do I need? I need, got a fiber mesh? Where's my wiring kit? Advanced wiring kit. Silver ore times two. What are you? A hoop fish. Let me okay. Right, click.
Get over here!
Hoop fish. What are you? Small school mentality. Preyfish. Oh. Fuck, they eat shit. Distinct method propulsion. I'm not sure what that is. Rather than swimming, this life form uses the fine green antennae, which encircle its body, to alter the composition of the water in front of it. Purple-green coloration. Maybe camouflage. Maybe not. Ooh, edible. You might make a good snack. Is that a creature? Let's find out. Can I see something in it? What are you? Spangly jellyfish thing? You have some salt? Don't really need you right now, salt. You're delicious, but not quite the snack I'm looking for. What? Is that like a creepy laugh thing? Who did that? Was it you? Oh, there's a box. Shh! Is that you? What the fuck are you? Bleeder? What do you do? Why are you chasing me?
Get away from me, but also stay close enough that I can scan you. Ah, did it!
Simple parasitic organism, blah blah blah. Oh, it's like a space stick. Used for collection and digestion of blood. Rows of teeth, used to attach to the skin of its victims. Known to target live organisms instead of dead ones. Low speed and poor defense, primarily as carry-on feeders. Inconvenient and unhygienic. So you're telling me I have to take a shower when I talk to them. What are, ooh, sea glide fragment. How many of these do I need? One of two. Where's the other? Hello, metal salvage. What? What was that? Shh! Whatever you demon creatures are. As I said, this is my ocean. There'll be no spooky noises unless I request them. Whoa, what the fuck? Is that an island? Little mini island? Okay, you guys are like swan divers? Is that what's going on? What are you doing?
Woo! Yeah! Woo!
I'm assuming you can't fly, right? Oh, sweet jambalaya. Let's get closer.
Why can't you scan?
Oh, it's reef back. Shh! I'm scanning. Hello. You're cuddly, aren't you? I think, right? Ooh, can I stand on you?
I can stand on you. Oh yeah. Woo!
Regress shell. What's a regress shell?
Shh. I'm riding like the reef back.
Ooh, regress shell seed. Are you a plant? Whatever. What other weird things do you have? Purple blane coral. You're the oxygen thing. Are you giving me oxygen right now? Furled papyrus.
Scan faster.
Spotted reeds. Not really sure what you do, but I'll take you. Thank you, sir. Ooh, I should eat. Fuck.
I need to get back.
I'm coming, Frank. Don't float on without me.
Whoosh-a!
Whoa! It's Apocalypse Valley. Do you have anything I can pick up? Oh, no, why you do these? They know my one weakness.
Oh, that's terrifying.
Frank. You need to fill me with delicious nummies. I'm gonna build a bigger kitchen inside you, Frank. I'm gonna stand you out, you're gonna be huge. They're gonna call you Big Ass Frank soon. Hoofish, never eat the antenna. Because it sucks. Don't eat it. Yeah. We did it. Rebreather. I did it! Oh, it's a question mark. I love question marks. Can I equip you? Or is it already equipped? Look! Does that just make me able to go deeper? Or do I have self-sustaining oxygen? Still seem to be going down. Ooh. You're not the death cave, right? You a new cave? Why have I ignored you? I'm so sorry. Oh, yeah. Spooky creatures. Okay, yeah, sure. If you could load, that would be wonderful. I got spooky quartz. Is there something in here? Like a creature? Ooh, gold. Spooky gold. Shh! Unless you're something dangerous, then make all the noises I need to remind me that you're here. Silver! Don't mess with me. I am that one guy that will say, don't mess with me. And if you mess with me, I will be very Ooh, you're picking a metal. Haha, what a metalhead. whoa, you're fighting. What the fuck? Stop fighting! Ooh, wait, I need to get in here.
Sea glide, fragment, frag. Ow! How about?
Get away from me, Nathaniel. Ooh, almost died for that sea glide, eh? Ooh, at least I can get around. It's spookier. Spooky and spackier. Where are the fishes when I need to consume them? Not you, you crazy ass fish. The other fish. The liquid fish. Bladder fish. Where are your delicious bladders? I need a boomerang. Perhaps. Ooh, you are a teeny bladder fish. I will take you anyways. Can I eat the boomerangs? Get over here. Got him. What are you? Oh, you're an inventory fool. I love those. By that I mean I hate it. Ooh, Peeper. Get over here. Or not, you're too fast for me. Yep, that would be my body telling me I'm dying. Woo! Fuck, I probably need it. Whatever. I guess I'll go in you sometime. Battery lubricant copper wire. Okay. Ooh, I can make copper wire. Well, one thing down. What else? Battery acid mushroom. Acid mushroom, seed clusters. Ooh, there's the creepy vine here. Yeah? I need some of those. Hello, shark boy. I will fight you. Shut up. Ooh, there's two of you. The fuck? What the fuck? Whatcha? Whatcha? No. Nathaniel? What the holy hell? Is that like a breeding grounds? Are you actually following me, you bastard? Get out of here! Got a knife. Why are you following me? Do you like me? Fuck. Why is he following me? Or are they following me? Get away! Watch out! Watch out! I'm actually quite uncomfortable with this. Will you go away if I go in here? Right? You're gone? Right? I should repair you. Fucking spooky death corner. How do I do that? Magnesium! Do I make magnesium or do I find it? Salt deposit. Okay, I have a use for salt deposits now. Are you gone? Let's check up here. Nathaniel, you know I love you.
to get the fuck away.
Woo!
Then if you attack my ass, I will never forgive you. Ooh, inspiration music. Activate. Get me some bladfish, blad blad oh bladfish. What are you doo 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 boo boo doo doo sea glide? Don't really care anymore. Get over here. What?
What the fuck?
Nope. Fucking showing me secret hiding places, bladderfish. I don't know if that's an offer of friendship. Or if you're just trying to run away. Come here, you bladderfish. I have a trade to offer. Your life for nothing. Take that. You've been tricked. Whoa, why are you glowing green? You're weird. Weirdo. Pick it up. I don't know if that means anything.
Water! Water! Water!
Ooh, it gets rid of the bones. Cool. And fluids and organs. This shit's nutritious. Ooh, I have another. Do you fill up? If you fill up, that's awesome. What else do I need? Battery and lubricant. I need salt. Salt and lube. Salty lube. That would be horrible. You are large. Whoa. You just blasted out there. Whoa. Seem to have found your nest. How is there like a whole bunch of stuff? Oh, Jesus, bananas. Sweet banana Christ. I do not need you right now, people. Can I make it? Yeah, I can make it. I'm fine. I know. Deborah. What's that? What is that? You like some sort of robot arm? What kind of fish are you? Are you aggressive? What are you? A biter? Whoa! Do not need that in my life. What is this? Oh, it's nothing. Don't tell me I'm over here for nothing. Get away. Do you guys really have nothing for- What was this? Luggage bag. Not really sure what you used for, besides luggage. A lab counter. Of course, for my laboratory, where I can continue my nefarious experiments. Fancy. New blah 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 blah. Three whole salts. Now I need more of you guys. What are you? You are a... I don't really want to find out, because you're going to probably try to kill me. I do like metal, but you know. Doesn't really help me.
Ow! What the? What?
Hey, that's fucking called stalkers. It makes sense why he chased me. They chased me. He chased me. She chased me. Whatever it is. Damn it, Deborah. Why don't you tell me when I had like 12 seconds left? Oh. Reef back. Okay. That was in my ear holes. I have enough, right? Damn it, I do not. Are you actually useless? I think so. At least for now. Maybe I'll pick you up later. I'm kidding, I will never pick you up ever again. Bye. They're so clingy. Is that a cave?
Oh, I don't wanna.
But I wanna.
I'm coming back.
Gotta make a sea glide. Sea glide. Inventory secured. Resources. Lubricant. More like lubricant. But how do I make a battery? I can make a battery, right? I have enough for that, right? Poppy poop. There we go. Battery. Deploy a bell.
Sea glide!
Now can glide around the sea. Sea glide will increase your effective exploration range. For safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and or stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat. Now what do I need for a repair? Oh, I can make one. I am the best. Look at that. Getting shit done. Now let's repair this thingamajig. Weld! Quasha! Of course. Couldn't use my hands to lift that. That would be dangerous. Ooh! Status okay. Hull integrity still mediocre. Alright, I need to prepare you, because you can't really scan for much.
A new message has arrived.
What is it?
Playing message. This is an automated bounce back from the Aurora mining vessel. Your distress signal has been received. A new message has arrived. An emergency relief team will be dispatched to your location. Estimated arrival time, 9 hours.
What's the next one? Lifepod 4, requesting immediate assistance. We have touched down too close to the crash site and radio emissions are too high to disembark. According to the manifest, 4 through 7 should be equipped with radiation suits. But I'm in 5. I didn't have one. I think that's 6 next to me? Ooh, Lifepod 4. Fuck, I can't go there, it's in radiation. Second Officer Keen, broadcasting all Survivor Aurora crew. Captain Hollister is gone. I've assumed command. Scans say there's dry land 750 meters south of the crash site. Your orders are to stay together, ensure your immediate safety, and then regroup at the rendezvous point. Good luck. This message will now repeat. Corrupted. Downloading transmission org. Alright, it says Lifepod 4. Cool. Altera crew, this is Aurora Lifepod 6. We touched down within 1 kilometer of the crash site, but our blah blah blahs are raided. We only got one rat suit requesting immediate assistance, coordinates attached. Wait, that's right next to me, right? Yeah, 70 meters. You're not raided, you liar. Maybe? Unless I was safe somehow? Lafayette, number 17. Sweet bananas. Something's trying to get in the hatch. If anyone's still out there, my coordinates are attached. This message will not repeat. I wonder if it got in. Gotta get more fucking liquids. Wait a minute. Ooh. Oh, you're so much faster. Oh, that feels so nice. Oh, that feels nice. Ooh, and I can pick you up. Whoa. That was uncomfortably close. Let's not do that ever again. My god, I'm gonna make the species go extinct. What the fuck are you? Gary Fish. What do you do, Gary Fish? Other than looking fucking hideous. Whoosh! I was like, where did he go? Where did Frank go? Oh, it makes it because it's a fabricator. I get it. You're so useful. Just make unlimited first aid kits. It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by the thought of eating an animal carcass. Try to remember that humans survived this way for many years. You can too. Deal with it. Fuck it, I'm just going exploring. Maybe we'll find some cool shit. What the fuck? Oh, sweet bananas, dude. You scared me. Why am I exploring at night? What kind of genius ideas do I have? Whoa. Yeah, some broken ship over here. Ooh, more broken ship. Wait. Are you? That's how you are, right? Yes, Seamoth Fragment. Shh. Good thing you have a light. Oh, get away from me. Whoa. Are you tiny? Little tiny little baby.
Little tiny little baby. Little tiny baby.
Oh, you're so cute. You don't even have the little things on your back yet. You're not yet infested. Whoa. Yeah, well, we got a little intimate there. Whoa, I can see a whole bunch of shit from up here. What? I just got oxygen. I'm out of battery. Got a little too overexcited.
I get it.
I need so many supplies to go exploring. Okay, this is where it was. Okay, let's not just use it randomly. Save some of the battery. Whoa!
Ah, my butt! No, thank you. No, thank you, sir. I did not order one butt bite.
I know. bioreactor. I don't care, let's go up. Okay, it's not going your butt. Okay, only need one more for bioreactor. Awesome. Making some progress.
Woo!
Whoa! When I said woo, I wasn't expecting a reply. Ha ha! That's cool. Ooh, a vending machine. Can I scan you? Ooh, so much food. I'm gonna have all the best snacks in there. Just gonna boop, and me coming out. Hope I got money. Bradley doesn't take boots. Ooh, what is that? Seamoth, yeah! Ha ha, blueprint unlocked. We got it, guys. Why is it all the way down here? Did you drown? Shit, dude, you're actually down here. Ooh, yeah, you guarded it. How do I get in? Okay, okay, we snuck in. We did it. PDA, I shall read you in but a moment. Anything? Ooh, spooky cave. Let's go, we got a little bit. Dive, 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 dive. What the fuck did I find? What the shit? Wait, what is that? Why did it disappear? Two. Whoa! What the hell is this place? What are you? Magnetite. Fuck. Where do I go? Where do I leave? Oh, fuck. How do I leave? Is it here? Oh, right? Condition may support microcosm, a unique, possibly predatory life form, try to counter and unanticipated threats by anticipating. Yeah, thanks.
Whoa!
What was that? Is that like a shark thing? Oh, nope, need the surface. Sorry, guys. Bye. Bye, guys. You just need fucking oxygen, please. Ooh, that was a close one. Let's not do that again. I guess when I'm back, I'll build a Seamoth. Okay, we met the stalkers. That's nice. Stalker, just leave me alone. Oh, that's so pretty. Oh, so pretty. That, on the other hand, is not. That is not gorgeous. What? Isn't... Whoa! Let's get on home. Got ourselves a stalker again. Whew. Let's find out what we need. Power cell, glass, and lubricant. Okay! Doable. Let's get some stuff.
How do I make me some... Seamoth. Power cell, glass, and lubricant.
You already have enough quartz. Make glass. Okay, do I have enough inventory space? I am dying of no oxygen. Damn it, Deborah. Where was the reminder that time? Let's see, what do I need to build this fucker? Sea moth of the ocean. Gotta get me some of those things going back. Cause I have some stuff going back. Which power do I have anyways? 19, wow, let's not use that. Let us make some white.
Wow. Oh man, that's so cool. Man, I wish I could make water like that. Oh boy. Oh golly gee. Oh man.
Your face is detected.
Whoop. Whoop. Nom 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 nom. That was delicious.
I'll take 12,000 of you. making some glass so I can do some stuff. Ooh, look at that. I gotta get 2 billion more. Gotta make some glass up in this. Beep, bop, boop. Blueprints, power cell, lubricant. Wait a minute, how do I make... I make it out of 2 batteries, so I can make it empty batteries. Yeah, silicone rubber. How do I make silicone rubber? Creep vine and lube is creep vine as well. I need 5 creep vine clusters. And then I have my sea moth. Woo! Well, I do not remember where the forest is. Come here, creep vine. Well, I've got all I can carry. Hello, button of the Aurora. I wonder what that is at the top. Hello, spooted. Lubricant. Whoop. Back to the areas. Whoop. Let's see if there's anything worth scavenging. Ka-chow. 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 Fine. I'll surface. Darn you, mortal body. Man, I really need me some flippers. This guy is slow. Silicone rubber. Whoop. Power cell. We did it. Build me one submersible. See my submersible, a fast, safe mode of transport. Try to continue to be your recommended weekly exercise question. Swimming is fantastic for your glutes and endorphin levels. Also, your endorphin levels. How much battery do you have? You are named Seamoth. Whoa, hello. Let's just hang out over here. Woo. You're cute. One last message before we go.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over.
I can read.
Still nothing. These old Terra ships, they've run out of engine grease. They send an SOS.
I mean, we didn't run out of engine grease.
They don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's going to take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance?
Yeah, I mean, come on. I'm trapped on an island.
I'll try them again tomorrow.
Or today.
See what the long-range scan picks up in the meantime? Damn charter's gonna have us wasting our profit margin running errands for Altera.
Yeah. No problem, dude. No rush. Just, me and Floaty Frank here. Alone. Forever. Well, I'm feeling pretty good about that. We got a lot of stuff done. Found enough parts for the sea moth, we did some exploring. And then we built the sea moth. So, maybe next time we'll use it. Who knows? Madness could happen! Well, that ends today's adventure. My name's Campaign, signing off.